I have mixed feeling about Ouma's voice. Bryce is back. Back again. Kairimi's voice is beautiful without a doubt. And here comes the millions of people whining about the English dub. Himiko's voice is adorable. I'm shook about Ouma like boy. The dub is cringy as always. Fuck, I'm so hyped about this. The only voice I don't like is Gonta's. I feel like it should be deeper. I literally burst out laughing when I heard Gonta's voice, and again when I heard Ouma's H-help, and then the way Ouma pronounced Gdaibki. If that's just me, but Ouma's voice ends up dope. The dub is trash. Wait, is Ouma voiced by Bryce Paytonbrook or am I wrong? Yeah, I'm just gonna stick with the JP voices. We can now hear Ouma being a little lying shit in Gi's voice. Gonta and Ouma's voice are so rude. Why the fuck does Gonta sound like a caveman when he's perfectly literate? He just speaks in third person. And welcome home, Bryce. Ouma, why the hell do you sound like Makoto? Are you his secret twin? Well, all props aside with Ouma, I'm actually okay with the others' voices so far. Although I kinda wish Gonta had that deep scary voice. Kamita to Ouma, I dunno, I love it. I'm sorry, but am I the only one? WHO busted laughing because of Hashi. His bad Kamita performance still haunts me, and now he's going to voice one of my absolute favorite characters. This must be stopped. Danganronpa 4, Bryce Paytonbrook is now the main character.
Who's caught you dead? I only
but
know
that's Kaede's line, isn't it?
Kaede's
line. Kaede's line. Kaede's line.
Kaede's line. Kaede's line.